Sliding perspective text effect has been around for some time and many of you might have seen it already. So in this tutorial, we are going to show you how to make one from scratch in just a few minutes. And it's pure CSS too. Let's check it out. Let's talk about the concept first. We are going to create a separated div for each text line. And for each line, it will also have the text from the next line but remain hidden until you put the mouse on it. Then we'll use CSS transform to skew them and apply the mouse hover transition to the entire paragraphs to create an illusion that the text is sliding upward. Okay, let's start with HTML structure. First, I'm going to create a wrapper for the entire text. Then, as I mentioned earlier, for each line, we will create a separated div and also put in the text from the next line. We will leave the first and the last line as blank. Next, I will set the text color and all font properties. Also reduce the letter spacing and add uppercase transform. Now let's take a look at the HTML again. We are going to set the height of each text to 50 pixels. We'll also do the same for each line div. This will create a space for just one text line, and once we add overflow hidden, we will see only just the first text line while the second is hidden. Okay, let's work on the CSS. Now we will start skewing the text. The trick is we will skew both x and y axis for every odd line and only y axis for even line. Now you will see that the skewing caused the line size to be out of proportion. We will need to fix this by downscaling these two lines and upscaling these two. That's better. Now remember that each line also has the hidden text. Let's try adding hover properties to show them. Just use -50px translate and then add transition properties. Now we'll need to move each text line to the right to make them align. We can do that easily by setting the position to relatives and add the left property. The final step is to change the hover property from separated line to the entire text paragraphs instead. And that's it. That's how we achieve the sliding perspective text effect simply by creating an illusion. Hope you guys enjoy. If you love this tutorial, don't forget to like or subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!